What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, based nga sa description box down below, we're going to talk about the live action version of the Disney's Mulan. So before anything else, panoorin muna natin ang official trailer ng Disney's Mulan live action remake. Let's do it, this guys.
You know why the Phoenix sits on the right hand of the Emperor? She is his guardian, his protector. That she's both beautiful and strong. Your job is to bring honor to the family. Do you think you can do that?
Citizens, we are under attack from northern invaders.
Their leader calls himself Orican.
Fights alongside a witch.
No survivors.
By edict of his Imperial Majesty, every family must contribute one man to fight.
Have you no son?
I am blessed with two daughters. I will fight.
We must be strong. This time he will not return.
Loyal, brave, and true. It is my duty to protect my family.
Ancestors, please protect her.
What is your name, soldier?
Hua Jun, Commander, son of Hua Zhou.
We're going to make men out of every single one of you.
Spirit is evident, but something holds you back.
When they find out who you are, they will show you no mercy.
I'm Hua Mulan. I will bring honor to us all.
Yun na nga ang official trailer ng Mulan. So let's talk about the characters and who's going to play it. So first off, there's a big difference between the animation version and the live action remake. But this time, hindi naman tayo mag-compare. Next time na siguro yung compare natin. So, let's talk about na sa trailer. So, ayun na nga. Diba? Kung paano yung Mulan na nakasanayan natin, ganun pa rin naman siya. Meron mga invaders from the northern invaders according sa emperor ng China. So kailangan magpadala ng mga pamilya, ng bawat pamilya sa China, ng isang lalaking anak para lumaban sa mga invaders na raw. So then nga yung family, sabi nung tatay nila Mulan na I'm blessed with two daughters, so I'm gonna fight. So, siya yung nag-present na. So, parang doon simulan, parang hindi siya sang-ayon sa naging decision ng tatay niya. So, parang sabi niya siguro, this time you're not going to return. So, parang siya yung pumalit. And kung akala natin hindi siya pinayagan, well, siguro di siya pinayagan, pero based sa trailer, parang naiintindihan siya ng pamilya niya eventually, tapos pinayagan na siya, binigyan na siya ng binigay sa kanya yung blessing to fight, to replace her father, to be on a soldier's, China's soldier, to fight against the invaders. So ayun, and sabi niya, your duty is to bring honor to us all, so can you do it daw? So yun, but eventually yun na nga, si Mulan pumunta na nga ng camp para official na siyang maging soldier, and yun nga, sabi niya dun, I'm Hojun, sir, son of Hojun. So ayun, yun, and marami siyempre mga new characters tayong aabangan dito sa live action version ng Mulan, and this time wala na siyang music, di na siya musical, parang movie na, action movie na lang siya na pinapanood natin. Wala tayong dapat abangan na pagkanta or pagkanta ni Mulan na nakasarayan nga natin dun sa animation version. Tapos wala na rin yung Mushu na nakasanayan natin sa animation version. But imbis na yun nga, the mythical dragon ng pinadala ng ancestors when her father pray to protect Mulan, napadala yung ancestors ng mythical bird or phoenix, no, phoenix yata yun or something, basta ganun. So ayun, and mapunta naman tayo sa mga bagong characters dito. Ibis na si Shen Yu, yung antagonist na nakasanayan natin dun sa animation version ng Mulan, hindi na siya si Shen Yu. Based sa trailer, they used to call himself Varicon. So yun yung well siya yung leader ng invaders na nag-invade nga sa China, na naging dahilan kung ba't nagkaroon nga ng paghahanap ng mga kalalakihan para lumaban. So ano ba, yun, maliban kay Varicon, merong panibagong antagonist nakaabang-abang, kasi di lang siya basta tao, kasi isa siyang witch na kayang maging isang ibon. And based on sa vlog na napanood ko, kaya na siguro mag-form ng thousand of birds na makakalaban ni Mulan. And I'm not sure, kasi doon sa trailer parang isang bird lang naman nakita ko. Maliban doon sa eagle meron akong isang bird na ano, yung merong part din sa trailer na nasabi, close the gates. At parang, tapos yun, parang may biglang manubas sa bird. I don't know kung yung witch ba yun or something. Basta, yun. And, ano pa ba? Yun lang naman guys. And of course, si Mulan. May scene dun sa trailer na nagkaharap sila nung ano. And the name of the witch is Xiangli. So yun yung pangalan ng witch. Meron silang scene doon na sabi niya kay Mulan, when they find out who you really are, they will show you no mercy. So, di ba, medyo nakakatakot yun, di ba? Pero, dahil nga si Mulan, it shows bravery, tapos fearless woman. So, ba't siya matatakot, di ba? So, ayun, and the characters are played by, the artists, of course. Sinasabi ko. The Emperor was played by the legendary Jet Li. Yeah, and American is played by Jason Scott Lee, personally. Kasi kahit yung nag-play kay Shang Li, the witch, is, ano, Gong Li. Diba, personally. It's Gong Li. Tapos, yun naman, yung mga new characters like si Commander Tong, diba, sa animation hindi siya, yun yung, sa animation, yun yung love interest ni Mulan, yung Commander. But, this time, hindi Commander yung love interest niya. Kundi ka-member lang din niya sa soldiers, group of soldiers. And, kalimutan ko yung name ng love interest niya. Siguro lalagay ko na nun sa screen kung anong pangalan at kung sino yung nag-gumanap noon. And, of course, si Commander Tong, inilagay ko na rin yung art, pangalan ng artist kasi naman yung nag-play sa kanya. I completely forgot. I'm sorry. So, yun guys, kaabang-abang siya based on sa trailer. And sobra akong fan kasi ng Disney. So, talagang kailangan ko tong panoorin. O kung saan man, basta gusto ko siyang panoorin. And I'm sure, I bet na some of you are also excited for this Disney's Mulan live action remake. And yeah, and I'm going to tell you there's a big difference between the animation version and this one. And, pero I bet na itong version na to, masaganda to sa animation version. Though maganda yon kasi nga kids version siya. But this time, medyo ano siya, may pagka-adult, diba? Adult version. So, ano pa ba? Ano pa ba? So, ayun, and of course, Mulan. Of course, Mulan, nakalimutan ko banggitin, was played by Liu Yipei. Yes, nakalimutan ko banggitin kung sino pa yung bida, yung pa yung makakalimutan. Muntik na makalimutan na banggitin. So, ayun guys, and wala na ako ibang masasabi dahil nga sa ano pa lang, sa trailer pa lang eh, parang aabangan mo na talaga siya. And ano pala, another informations guys, na-postpone ang release a date ng Disney's live action remake dito sa Pilipinas. Here in the Philippines, dapat ipapalabas siya ngayong March 25, pero due to COVID or also known as coronavirus, hindi na siya matutuloy. Even sa US, hindi na matutuloy. Ang release date niya sa US is March 27. So, yun, di na siya matutuloy. And Disney had picked a Filipino singer for the Philippine promotion of Disney's Mulan live action remake. They picked the, sabi nga nila, the Hinga Queen. Moira, di na to. So, ayun, yun ang mga plus, ano ko, mga added informations tungkol dito sa Mulan. Abangan lang natin, wala pang announcement ng Disney. Announcement ng Disney kung kailan siya ipapalabas ulit. But hopefully, this year yan. Around, I'm sure, because Mulan is just around the corner. So, yun guys, hanggang dito na lang ang video na to. Wala akong masyadong na-comment sa trailer, pero masasabi ko lang talaga is super kaabang-abang. Grabe. And, sayang nga daw eh. Dahil nga, for sure, itong Disney's Mulan ay magiging big hit sa China. Dahil nga sa coronavirus na yan, na-postpone. Sayang, diba? But anyways, yun na nga. Abangan na natin kung kailan siya ipapalabas, no? All over the world. Let's just pray for healing, diba? Sa buong mundo. So, again, nagarit na lang ang video na to. It's time for me to say goodbye. And, of course, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification button for you to be notified every time na mag-upload ako ng new content here on my YouTube channel. So, till my next vlog guys, bye-bye! Bye-bye.